So what are the advantages? What do the kids get out of it, the dance classes? What are the advantages for them?
Oh, there's so many things. The physical aspects, obviously it's good for your health, but as well it also teaches you discipline. You have to be able to train yourself to do certain things at certain times with the music, and even if you're exhausted or you've had a long day, you have to keep coming, and it helps in different ways, and all my dancers are very smart, and they do well in school, and it shows.
Do you have a lot of people come to the classes?
Yes, and it's gotten even bigger this year. It keeps growing. I'm super excited with the new hip hop teacher that we have, and that program just started a year or two ago, and those classes have grown and are continuing on.
I enjoy ballet because it's I like music, and I have friends here, and it's just a form of art that I enjoy, and I've been doing it for 6 years almost.
I love it. It's fun, and I get to be with all my friends, and I just love it.
I get to spend time with doing things that I love, and I like to perform it.
Tell me about performances you've done.
Well, we have a May recital and a winter recital every other year, and the May recital is really big and fun. The winter recital, we just had one this winter, and we did The Grinch, and so we do like storylines and stuff.